Unless you're very, very lucky. Years ago in Amman, he was not limited at this. Whereas now, when we went to look at those three, that food sold 1800, including Hamilton. One was cheap, one was crap, and the other was a silver plate. There's a limit, particularly when we've got father, son, books for 25 quid.
Yeah, we see the fingers.
Nice burning fire in me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, that rosemary, I'm going to go.
You're in the kitchen now.
Oh, yeah. That's not the kitchen. That's the scullery. Oh. Yeah, and what's worth seeing is actually on display. I'll just explain.
Hi,
Sarah,
it's Jane.
Can I know somebody?
So she was never called on to work. Millie got it. So she could do cook.
Okay.
Yeah, Bible too.
Okay.
No,
because we don't live far away, you know, so it's worth it.
A Bible yeah. too. And sometimes you find something, sometimes you don't.
Yeah. Have you looked at, my husband's really keen on Folio Society books.
I have.
Those beautiful editions that they make of, and there's another publisher called, it's Lost Press. Publishers, and they've my husband's a carpenter, so he's very interested in this, but it's around furniture, out of print books or books that were never printed, but you know, they've been printed.